Assalamualaikum. In the last lesson, we did discuss operator precedence. Now, I will discuss built-in Excel functions. So, by the built-in Excel functions, you can do your job easier. See that here is a chart, country name, New York, Atlanta, Columbia, Chicago, and Los Angeles. Here is the company name, Sedan, Honda, Toyota, and Ferrari. So, I can here find out the total sale of the Sedan, Honda, and Toyota, Ferrari. So, how we can find out that the total sale? Normally, you can put here equal to, select the range B3, then give the plus, then select the range B4, select the range B5, select the range B6, select the range B7, and press the enter. See that is the total sale of the sedan output here. So we'll find out the Honda's total sale. Normally I will find out the difference ways. I will put normally equal to, then I'll put sum . Then I'll give the parenthesis. See that here shows the formula where is mentioned number, comma, and number, after that comma and dot dot dot. So you can use more on things. I will select a range and I'll give the comma. Then I can select another range, after that I have to give the comma, and again I have select the Columbia range, put it comma, then again Chicago, and again Los Angeles. Then I see here you can see that press number 1. We have selected C3, after that press number 2, selected C4, then again press 3, selected C5, then press 4, then C6, then press 5, it selected C7. Close the parenthesis and press the enter. See that total output of the Honda is 1720. Again, I will find out another way the total sale of the Toyota equal to sum opening parenthesis. Select the range here to last, close the parenthesis and press the enter. See how easily we can find out the total sales of the Toyota. Again, we will find out the Ferrari's total sales. Yes, normally we will keep the cursor here and put the auto sum. See that the range have selected, press enter. See, the total result is here. So I will press the cursor here and I will put here total. Then I'll press the equal to, I'll find out the Newark cities total sales sum, opening parenthesis, select the range, closing parenthesis, and enter. See, already we got the result. And here again equal to sum, select here to here. If I don't put the closing parenthesis, automatically Excel take the parenthesis. See that we got the result the same way. Again we put here the auto sum, the Excel cannot find out the Columbia's total sale. So we have to select the Columbia here, then you can find out here. So this way we can drag the cursor and we can find out the total sale. After that we'll find out the grand total of the total Newark, Atlanta, Columbia and Chicago and Los Angeles, the total companies. So equal to sum, opening parenthesis, select the whole range and closing parenthesis. Okay, the total is 7465. We'll select here to here, see that here is 7465. And if we select here 7465, so total grand total is 7465. So I will find the maximum value of the total company and total countries. So here I will put the equal to max, opening parenthesis, I select the whole range, then closing parenthesis, enter. See that 910 is total maximum value, and I will find the minimum value equal to min, mean opening parenthesis, I'll select the total range, then close the parenthesis, enter. Here I have find the total of the sedan, Honda, Toyota and Ferrari, and total countries, total sale also, the maximum value and minimum value. Here you are. Thank you guys.